Кондратьев Waves, Big Data, and Value Chain Mapping. This is a presentation of the second phase of study that EMC Academic Alliance Russia CIS has launched in 2015. New results were reported at EMC Academic Forum, Baltic Sea Edition. So, it is not what we try to show. The Big Data Analytics Multicenter Study Third Wave has been named after Erwin Toffler's Third Wave concept about information era. Using API, Application Programming Interface access to Google and Yandex, morphological matrix of several keyword phrases was collected. Chosen keyword phrases patterns are presented in conjunction with seven countries' names from Baltic Sea region: Russia, Finland, Denmark, Germany, Sweden, Estonia, and Lithuania. EMC Academic Alliance provides innovative approach that named Virtualized Student Mobility, VSM. VSM includes some projects. One of them is Big Data Analytics Study, which is a volunteer academic research and education cooperation in open mode. Implementing data mining, Google and Yandex are considered as non-classical hybrid supercomputers with API access as a service. Keyword phrases were counted in million in conjunction with the country's names and year of a publication or mention of the year in the text, 2008 and 2015. Graphic data processing performed using Microsoft Excel. The results of the study were considered from the point of value chain map. We used Simon Woodley approach for assess the economic situation in terms of competitiveness and shaping the future consumer market. Simon Woodley presented his value chain map at O'Reilly Conference Open Source Convention. The proposed Woodley map was modified and keyword phrases were added from our study. Making map, we can look to keyword phrases data in Dynamics. All the components of the value chain map are evolving from left to right due to demand competition. Value chain mapping allows to put keyword phrases in needed sequence to determine what is already covered previous stage of development and what is the innovative stage that determines future success. You see some keywords phrases that were selected. A blue font on the scheme. Computer, cloud computing, electric cars, mobile phone, drip irrigation, gas supplies, oil, oil price, nuclear power plant, and solar panel. Computer era has begun since the cybernetic revolution from period 1940-1980. That is considered as the start of third Toffler's wave. Another measure of the evolution of technological order are Kondratiev's waves. Start of cybernetic revolution had coincided with the fourth Kondratiev's wave, period from 1947 to 1991. Keyword computer is a sign of fourth Kondratiev's wave. Today this wave is completely finished. Computers are the widely distributed products. Mobile phone can be attributed to the period of the fifth Kondratiev's wave, from 1991 to 2020. Only in the last decade, mobile phones have become widespread in the world as distributed products. During fifth Kondratiev's wave, the main features of IT era have appeared: the growth of information volume, minimization of the device's size, mass use of plastic materials. These main features are the most associated with mobile phones. Cloud computing has caused the explosive growth of data volume. Today, cloud computing cannot yet be called as distributed products. It is still looking for ways of development and places at the market. Cloud computing is a sign of upcoming sixth Kondratiev's wave from 2020 to 2070. During this wave, the cybernetic revolution will complete. Electric cars are the real turning point in technological order. The most interesting trend is the emergence of 3D printing technology for production of electric cars. 3D printing materials for these cars are carbon fiber composite tubes. This means that oil and gas are no longer needed as fuel for new cars, but they are very needed as oil and gas chemistry products for 3D printing of cars. Drip irrigation reflects the some important trends. Sensors of the drip irrigation systems at the fields create the big data, electronic fields, and agricultural Internet of Things that will lead to new economic value and efficiency. Keyword phrase drip irrigation reflects the technology involvement into agriculture, including genetically modified technology. Keyword phrase solar panel reflects the most important future-oriented trend of transition to renewable energy sources. Keyword phrase nuclear power plant reflects the traditional for Russia energy type. Looking to value chain map, we can emphasize that the aim of map is to show a moment of advantage, a moment of competition. In this chain, the moment of competition that will guarantee leadership is the energy power. For example, McKinsey Global Institute report Digital America says that the energy power determines the acceleration of development of new technology. Here we can look to diagrams that show the number of keywords phrases in million during 2015 in conjunction with the country's names. Value chain map helps us to look to diagram not as static that shows more or less number of keywords phrases, but in dynamics with understanding past and future processes. Value chain mapping allows to put keywords phrases in needed sequence to determine what is already covered previous stage of development and what the innovative stage that determines future success, competitiveness, and shaping the future consumer market. We see that Germany, among presented countries of Baltic Sea region, has the great advantages. Germany has a predominant interest in cloud computing that makes us expect in the future Germany leading at the market consumption and sales. Also, Germany has predominant interest in solar energy that allows to expect in the future Germany a strong and stable position during period of changing energy trends and increasing demand for energy. Data about Russia shows that among presented countries of Baltic Sea region, Russia, as well as Germany, may take a leading position at the market of electric vehicles. Russia is traditionally focused on nuclear energy that, along with solar energy, assures the advantages during increasing energy demand. Concerning the hydrocarbon sector, alongside with withdrawal from the market, petrol and internal combustion engines will continue to grow plastics market for 3D printing technology, including vehicles market. We can expect the appearance of pioneers at this new market of 3D printing materials, Russia, Germany, Finland, Denmark, and Sweden in Baltic Sea region, and global USA, Canada, UK, and other. In all, in the study Third Wave, we analyzed results of text big data analytics for 49 countries. The dependency between keywords, phrases, cloud computing, and gas supplies was detected only for 3 countries, USA, United Kingdom, and Germany. It has appeared after 2008. We can describe the dependency: more cloud computing, more common electricity grid, more Internet of Things and electric cars, more 3D printing, more needed oil and gas chemistry products as materials for 3D printing of cars and other devices. Looking to surface diagram, can be mentioned that only Germany among presented countries of Baltic Sea region shows the growing interest in two crucial trends of development: cloud computing and solar energy. This fact reflects Germany's strategic focus on leadership at the new emerging technology market, from key distributed computing technology to key technology of unlimited energy supply. On this slide, we can see the percentage ratio of countries' interest in the each of 10 keyword phrases during 2008 and during 2015 years. It's shown that Estonia and also Lithuania have the growing interest in drip irrigation. If we will look to statistics Estonia's official data report, we can find that Estonia is the most successful and efficient country in Baltic Sea region in terms of agriculture. The average farm size in hectares in Estonia is 4 times more than in Lithuania. The vast majority of contracts have been done at the field of agriculture, and the vast majority of learners on training courses choose farming profession. Thus, keyword phrase drip irrigation is a clear sign of real situation in modern agriculture. On the whole, among 49 countries that were included into the study Third Wave, high level of keyword phrases gas supplies was found for 16 countries. These countries would be pioneers at the new market of carbon materials that in general can be called carbon printing ink for 3D printing, and that will replace at hydrocarbons market fuel to materials. On this slide, you also can see the results of Google Trends search. The results are comparable to those of text analytics in study Third Wave. Highest frequency of search queries, gas supplies, found for the same countries: USA, UK, Australia, Canada. Text big data analytics with using API Google and API Yandex can be applied to the analysis of the economic situation at global market. But it should be mentioned that we can make only an assessment of global society and global economy reflection in information systems, and we cannot have direct indication to processes in society, economics, and politics. Based on the results of the study, can be mentioned an advantage of Russia, Germany, Finland, Denmark, and Sweden cooperation in the pioneer's direction of new 3D printing materials elaboration. This type of text big data analytics is the starting point of the wider study that should include all countries' assessment, IP data about the number of internet users, cluster analysis, correlation analysis, the understanding of different words frequency in the global internet is an important scientific task that leads to connection of artificial intelligence with internet for the rapid analysis of situation and forecast. Thank you very much for watching.